Commitment is a big thing. It is that which allows you to move forward even when you feel like stopping. When you have made a commitment, you have made the conscientious decision that no matter what happens and no matter how ugly things get, because you have made that decision, you are going to stick to it and see it through. So in this day and age when not everybody likes to commit, and when people have a tendency to give up at the first trial, commitment will take you far and will take you a long way.
So many years. I thank God the day is finally here and I get to join my life to yours. For the time that I've known you, you have proved yourself to be selfless and supportive. God knew what I needed when he brought you into my life. We've been through so much together, and I thank God for keeping our love strong. From this day forward, I vow to continue to love and care for you. I vow to continue to be your best friend, prayer partner, and helpmate. I vow to be your beloved wife, for better and for worse. Thank you for loving me back, for being patient with me, and for embarking on this new journey called marriage. I love you so much.
I was going to write something, and then I said it's going to come directly from my heart. I waited for this moment for a very long time. I went through a lot of bad experiences, and I gave it up to God, and I prayed to God that God would send me my wife, because the Bible says a man that find a wife find a good thing. And I can truly say that I have found a good thing.
Hallelujah!
I have found a good thing that is no price you can put into it. And I thank you so much for being so supportive, being my prayer partner. We interceding together. We go to warfare together. We fast together. Even when others just say this is not possible because of the different situation that happened. But God still had a way to still bring our faith together, because we still put Jesus and we put God first in everything that we do. And I vow to be the husband to death do us apart through sickness. And I love you for that.
I've been on my knees and I've been praying loud. Palms getting sweaty, my nerves feeling heavy. Holding back these tears as I see your face. I'm a lucky man, wondering how did I get you. We made it this far, and now we're standing hand in hand. Yeah. No doubts in my heart that I found the one that's heaven sent. And today is your day. You look beautiful in that dress, baby. Yeah, I fell for it. see your face. I do.
May your love continue to shine bright, and in the darkest night, may there still be moonlight. I wish you both all the success, happiness, and greatness this earth can offer. And may God cover you and keep you both forever. With love, give it up for my sister, my brother, the newest and hottest couple in town.
This is your home, baby.
Natalie. Nato. That's going to be in English. I want to say to you right today, it's about time you take Donna away from me. Man, it's a big relief. On a serious note, Natalie, I'm proud of both of you guys. You know, long life, love each other, you know, grace. God cover you guys with the blood of Jesus.
Only two words for me to say. I'ma say it to your face, I do.
Brother, I'ma tell you right now, man, I love you. We've known each other for over, what, about 13, 15 years now. Bro, all I gotta say to you, man, God did it. God did it. They didn't believe what God did. Yeah.
Yeah, blessings we are reap and we coursing on full. Oh, we nah rise and boast. Yeah, we give thanks like we need it the most. We have to give thanks like we really supposed to be thankful. Blessings all for me life and my thank God for the journey, the earnings are just for the plus. Yeah, yeah. Gratitude is a must. Yeah, me see blessings fall by my right hand. Bust a toast for the friends that take off every load one time.
Compañero,